You are ordered to surrender.
Immediately.
On behalf of the citizens of London, you are ordered to surrender. Causing death.
Captain Blossom Davids. I know a lot about you. We have the same name, you and I. William. But you call me Death's Head. I don't like it.
I'm a happy man.
You see? It doesn't sound right in English. Say it correctly.
We're in all sorts of trouble over here. Surprise attack. Couldn't fight them off. Everyone's scattered. I'm on the portable radio. They're inside.
Now I put you in the car. We have to drive! Turtling down Schitt's Creek now, Johnny Cowboy. I hope we can make it back home on time.
Berlin. Come in, Berlin. What's your status?
We're in that ship, Captain. Hanging on, but don't know for how much longer. The Death's Head's men are everywhere. I think your old friend Frau Engel is leading the attack. Death's Head must have promoted her for her actions at the labor camp.
Myself and Caroline, we're hiding in the helicopter hangar. Trapped in here. Completely surrounded. Too much chaos.
Lost track of the others. They're either dead or they're hiding. Gotta tell you something. It's Frau Engel. She's taken Anya. She's taken Set and Bombate, and they're all being transported to Death's Head's compound. Caroline, will you stop the noise?
Trying to get this fucking thing working.
We're trying to keep it down, okay? So, Captain, there's one helicopter still on the ground in our hangar. If you get here quickly, you can capture it and bring our people back. Just keep moving. Hurry!
Thank you. heard you coming, man. So happy I got to, like, see you again, actually. Blue-eyed, jarhead patriot that you are, you're the only other guitar man I know, man.
I'm on the move. I need to find Wyatt and Caroline. Wish you'd come with me.
Kind of on the spot, you know. Pretty well cornered by the man, actually. I appreciate the offer and all, but you know I've been on the run my whole life. So sick of the silence. I figure when I'm gone, I'll be silent, you know, till the end of time. But this moment, right now, it's gonna be loud.
our helicopter. Maybe you can do something about this Nazi problems here. Try not to get Wyatt killed. He's out of ammo and essentially defenseless. Of course.
I'm distracting the dog.
It's
starting to finally got that crazy
to this.
What we know of Death's Head's compound, prisoners are kept on the lower levels, close to the experimental labs.
It's a timing thing more than anything.
We have the nuclear decryption keys now.
We do a deep run entry, surface up close to the compound, and you take down the outer wall using the cannon. Get inside the compound as fast as you can. Now, they will return fire, so we gotta dive again before taking any serious damage. Then we sail the U-boat out to a safe distance.
When you're inside, get down to the lower levels. Free the prisoners. We send in his helicopter. Once everyone is safely in the air, we prime the nuclear warheads, fire the atomic bombs, level the whole site.
Wipe Death's Head off the face of the Earth.
Be safe out there.
See you on the flip side, Captain.
Make sauce!
careful as you make your way to the cannon's area.